How did Japan transform into a defense innovator? Today, we're peeling back the curtain on a major shakeup in Japan's military playbook that's got the whole world sitting up and taking notice. Since the end of World War II, Japan has mostly kept its military on a tight leash, sticking to a path of peace and defense only. But times are changing, and Japan is stepping out with a daring new player in the game, the Godzilla FX. This sixth-generation stealth fighter isn't just another jet, it's a potential game-changer that could seriously mix up the rules of global warfare. Now let's get into what's really going on with Japan's military makeover. For decades, Japan has been the quiet neighbor, avoiding conflicts and relying heavily on allies like the US for protection. But with tensions brewing in their backyard and threats growing more complex by the day, Japan has decided it's time to beef up its defenses. Enter the Godzilla FX, a state-of-the-art marvel that might as well have stepped out from the future. This isn't just about adding muscle, it's about sending a clear message that Japan is ready to stand tall on its own terms. So buckle up as we explore how this incredible aircraft is turning heads and what it means for the future of military balance, historical context, and recent changes. Diving deeper into Japan's history, the country's commitment to peace runs deep, rooted in the shadows of its devastating past. After the horrors of World War II and the atomic tragedies in Hiroshima and Nagasaki, Japan vowed to walk a path of peace. The nation's constitution is like a promise etched in stone, specifically Article 9, which commits Japan to never wage war again and to only maintain a military for self-defense. Picture Japan under a giant safety net provided by its alliance with the United States, which allowed it to focus on rebuilding its shattered economy instead of arming up. For decades, this setup worked like a well-oiled machine, with Japan thriving economically under the protective watch of US military might. But just like a sudden storm that disrupts a calm sea, the geopolitical climate around Japan has shifted dramatically. The rise of an increasingly bold China, coupled with mounting tensions in the region, has signaled a wake-up call that Japan can no longer afford to ignore. In recent years, China hasn't just flexed its economic muscles, but has also dipped its toes into darker waters of cyber espionage and military intimidation, particularly near Japanese waters in Taiwan. As the dragon's shadow looms larger, and with Russia also stepping up its game in advanced warfare tech, Japan's old playbook of relying mostly on defense is looking a bit thin. The changing tide has nudged Japan to reassess its military stance, recognizing that to secure peace, preparing for potential conflicts with updated defense strategies and capabilities is essential. The birth of Godzilla FX, facing rising threats and a solid door slammed shut by the US on exporting their top-tier F-22 Raptors, Japan knew it was time to roll up its sleeves and jump into the deep end. The result? The birth of the Godzilla FX, a sixth-generation stealth fighter that Japan decided to craft on its own turf. Think of it as Japan deciding to bake its own bread when it couldn't buy the best loaf in town. This monumental decision kicked off between 2009 and 2010, when the Japanese Ministry of Defense rolled out a sweeping review of what's hot and new in combat aircraft technology. This wasn't just a paper project. The ministry put metal to the pedal with the Mitsubishi X2 Shinshin, a demonstrator aircraft that served as their high-tech sandbox. Here, they could play around and perfect the bleeding-edge technologies that the Godzilla FX would need. We're talking about sophisticated radar systems that can see without being seen, fly-by optics for lightning-fast data crunching, and stealth tech so advanced it uses gallium nitride semiconductors. This piece of machinery was essentially Japan's lab rat, built to sprint through the gauntlet of modern warfare technology and come out on the other side, ready to equip the Godzilla FX with all the tricks of the trade, technical marvels, and capabilities. Step right up to meet the Godzilla FX, a true titan of modern military might that's setting the stage to redefine air combat as we know it. Try this on for a size, a fighter jet that not only outsizes the formidable F-22, but also packs a punch with a range and payload capacity that's nothing short of breathtaking. Designed to dominate the skies, the Godzilla FX is like the heavyweight champion in the world of fighter jets, boasting advanced network capabilities and powered by twin XF-9 engines that roar to life with over 20 tons of thrust. But the marvels of the Godzilla FX don't stop at sheer power. This aircraft is a stealthy ninja in the sky, Equipped with futuristic technology designed to make it nearly invisible to enemy radars, its serpentine air ducts twist and turn, baffling detection systems, while an internal weapons bay keeps its arsenal hidden until the perfect moment. And even more impressive, it sports a plasma stealth antenna system, a high-tech shield that scatters radar waves, making the jet a ghost on the radar screen. And for the knockout punch, the Godzilla FX is armed with microwave cannons that can disable enemy electronics at the speed of light and dispatches drones to extend its reach, making it not just a fighter, but a floating fortress capable of controlling the battlefield from the air. This jet isn't just about flying. It's about ruling the skies with an iron fist wrapped in a cloak of shadows, strategic implications, and global impact. If the Godzilla FX flies as high as its ambitions, Japan could very well soar to the top tiers of the global arms market, shifting from a country that once leaned heavily on others for defense to becoming a titan of military innovation. This change is huge. It's not just about Japan beefing up its defense. It's about Japan stepping up to claim its place at the table of global power players. By flexing its military muscles with such advanced technology, Japan is not just defending its borders, but also carving out a role as a sovereign force in a neighborhood brimming with geopolitical drama. This bold move could redefine how Japan is viewed worldwide, marking a significant pivot in its international stance and strategy. Japan isn't just rewriting its own playbook, it's teaming up with powerhouses across the globe. In a groundbreaking collaboration, Japan has linked arms with the UK and Italy for the Tempest program, a cutting-edge initiative focused on crafting next-generation combat air systems. This isn't just a partnership, it's a strategic alliance that bridges the Euro-Atlantic and Indo-Pacific regions, highlighting how interconnected security has become in our global village. Kicking off in 2024, the Tempest program aims to pull the best technological minds and resources from these nations, setting the stage for a joint defense strategy that could shield against rising threats around the world. This collaboration underscores a forward-thinking approach where combined strengths might just forge a shield strong enough to protect all parties involved. Conclusion: a new chapter for Japan. As we watch these events unfold, Japan's shift towards a more assertive military posture is sending a crystal-clear message across the globe. The launch of the Godzilla FX and strategic collaborations like the Tempest program are much more than just military upgrades. They are bold statements of Japan's intent to be a key player on the world stage, actively shaping the future of international security. This new chapter in Japan's history isn't just about flexing military muscle, it's about weaving Japan's influence into the fabric of global strategic discussions, ensuring that it has a voice and a hand in crafting the security landscape of tomorrow. This transformative period marks a significant evolution in Japan's role from a historically passive nation to an active architect of global stability. Thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell to stay updated on our deep dives into global developments. Check out our other videos to learn more about similar topics, and see you in the next one.